there. This weekend is Earth Day, so I went to the store to get some ink to prepare a special message for you.